Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Matthias Herdegen and I chair the Institute for Public International Law at the University of Bonn. I take very great pleasure in contributing to the United Nations lecture series by discussing some salient issues of the international regulation of biotechnology.